help you today, Clive? Come to claim your just desserts? All yours. Here you are. Come again. I may have more for you.
Welcome back, Sid.
As if setting our people free wasn't enough. Good news, everyone. The casks have been liberated. Here's to Sid.
Oh, you're not leaving already, are you?
You look like you could do with a drink.
Honestly, Sid, you're too nice for your own good.
Do you hear that, ladies and gents? The next round's courtesy of the realm's most benevolent outlaw.
Oh, keep your mug handy.
What can I get you, Sid?
Well, someone's in a good mood.
Drink up, you lot. The next round's on Sid. Don't be a stranger, Sid.
Welcome back, Sid.
That's what we like to hear. Knock 'em back, everyone. Sid's buying.
Oh, you're not leaving already, are you?
Clive, a moment if I may. You'll be pleased to hear that I've completed another volume. And while my collection is still far from becoming the thousand tomes that young Crow has quaintly dubbed it, I hope the knowledge chronicled within might yet be of some benefit to the Hideaway. Of course, I would not have penned half as many volumes without the tales you and the others bring back from your travels, for which generosity I shall be forever grateful. If I may observe. History can wait. I well recall. He truly believed. It will take forgiveness from himself. Ah, yes. Indeed. Then go. I have compiled some new entries, if you would like to see them. I don't believe you've read this particular chapter before. Now this, I believe you will find most interesting. If you have a question for me, I should be happy to answer it. You are always welcome, Clive.
Thank you. caution, brother.
Good.